A long, long time ago, actress Marisa Tomei was the girl of no color on an all-African-American TV show offshoot of The Cosby Show called A Different World. The show was kind of a mess, and the next year they got rid of her and the star, Lisa Bonet, and the show got much better. Ms. Tomei would later laugh in all of their faces when she would take home an Academy Award a few years later. Revenge can be sweet, they say. Lisa Bonet got to take home Lenny Kravitz. 20-plus years after A Different World, Marisa graces us with her presence in the supernatural DTV thriller from First Look Home, Danica.
Why do you think you're here?
I might be going crazy.
Happy birthday!
Oh, I love it.
I'm so lucky.
This is Mira.
I'm Mira.
Nice to meet you, Mrs. Merrick.
Be careful.
I'm really worried about the kids.
The kids are fine.
15 minutes ago, a school bus exploded.
The bus was reportedly filled with school children.
Hello?
Who are you writing to? Lauren.
Mom!
Hi. Where are your parents? They coming to pick you up?
There you are.
Gerald disappeared this morning.
I saw her. I'm imagining it. I must be imagining it.
Medically, you're fine. There's nothing abnormal that I can detect.
I think the visions you're having are a result of something horrible that happened to you in the past.
I have all these things in my head, and I don't know what's real and what isn't.
Your fears help no one.
What are you talking about?
Brian!
Mom, do you understand that when you're dead, you're gone forever?
This one is actually pretty good. Tomei plays an overly protective mother who has a husband who we learn is a bit of a player. Danica is seeing things that may or may not be real, and as the film goes on, her visions only get worse. Her psychiatrist, played by Regina Hall, loads her up with various drugs, but they don't seem to help, and her grip on reality is getting shakier and shakier until we finally get to, you guessed it, the big twist. Gotta have a twist nowadays. This is one of those films that possibly could have gotten a limited theatrical release if they had wanted it to, because it was much better, in my opinion, than the similar theatrically released Premonition. The film kind of keeps you guessing, and you're not really sure which direction it's going in, and when it finally does get to the big twist at the end, a lot of us won't see it coming, and it still manages some sense of surprise in the process. Ms. Tomei gives a very solid performance in what is a very solid film. It almost doesn't deserve to be on our show. Almost. Danica, from First Look, can only grab one twist.